Are we good now? We are good. Slide that over to the left. All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Super Mario RPG, the original 1996 game. Where we left off, we just got the coin back from Croco, and we're heading to, I think the tadpole, yeah, it's to the Carol sewers. Because we got to go visit, Mallow's grandfather and give him that fly pie or whatever the hell he got. Let me turn this. I should be good. Alright. Now this is the entrance. Grandpa says to watch out for Bellome or whoever that is. It's probably a little dark down there, so keep alert. Stand on a pipe and okay. If you're pressing several buttons at a time, you'll not be able to enter until you enter a pipe, jump off or once again. Okay. Is there anything here? Oh, fish. Can we fight those fish? You can't fight the fish. Isn't Mallow supposed to be helping me with this? Water, what the hell? Oh. What was it? He's supposed to have the antidote ring on. This supposed to be like an antidote ring that he's supposed to have on. Ghosts in a wink. Wait, did I not get the antidote pin? I didn't buy another antidote pin. I was wondering why the hell he was dying. Or they gonna make me fight all them damn rats. Once again. So I gotta go back around. Oh, they are full of shit for this. So what the? So wait, this whole thing is a one shot? Oh, they really full of shit. This whole pathway is a one shot. They would treat this dude like a damn boss. Is this supposed to make you scared? Won't be turning into mushrooms or scarecrows. I'm so long for this. Well, there's no way for you. I'm gonna damn fish chase you down. Gotta swim around. They literally gonna force you to do all that fighting. Oh, this game is full of shit if I've ever seen it. You ain't got no choice. I'm mad I did not get a damn. No, I did not fall in the water again. This is so stupid. Bro, I looked like I was on the fucking edge. There's no way to hop over this thing. Can't even jump over. Appreciate the light. I'm gonna have to stock up on a lot of honey syrup. Defeats Ghost and Link. Revives our allies. so bad, but I feel like I'm gonna regret it. Of course, a little rat jumps out. Trap. Are you bruh. So long for that. At least they don't make you re-fight all them damn monsters over there. What the fuck is that? That's not a little ghost. It's a shadow. This is it. Did they just send me back to the beginning? What, he dead ass just sent me in a fucking circle? Wow. Full of shit. Thank you. Really? What the hell am I supposed to do? Because I can't go that way. I gotta jump across there. Of course it wasn't gonna be that damn easy. Why would it be? Of course I fell down at the bottom down there. Damn idiot. Well, most of this part is just me running around in a damn circle. So, I did it again. Is this the one? So we gotta fight these damn things. They all kind of wrong for this. Pure water. Don't cheat me again. Finally. You know what? I want to make sure we do this right. I'm going to save state this. I will not be going back to that damn. Water has been drained. Yeah. They said the water was draining, so. Why do they force him to fight these damn muscles? What the fuck is this? Just what the fuck is this? I seen that damn thing. That's that mole from fucking Super Mario Brothers. Mallow. This must be Balloon. Is that a fire hose or his tongue? Oh, it's a snake, you're it. No, I'm sorry, I'm not for that. Oh, room service has been kind to me. Where's my bib? Straw. Give me a scarecrow. Rah, rah, rah. Scroll funk. Stand it, the hunger. Really? He just ate him. scary. If you defeat me, you still won't beat me. Beware the flood. The fuck? That whole section was what the hell. Mario must have been lying when he said water wouldn't become gushing out of here. Hey Mario, did you hear something or is it just me? Water. This is me, the Midas River. Wanna crash course on it? We start off first on the falls. Use the control pad to move right with our to score coins. Push B to make a headway against the flow. Along the way, there are a few traps. As to what will happen, we'll just keep that a surprise. Now off you go. There's no way to make this faster. Soon we're gonna have to fight that little bag, that little treasure map or whatever the hell it is. Now for barrel jumping event. Need some pointers? Sure, why not? Along your way, time your jumps and grab coins along the way. To the next barrel before they collide. Listen in, you'll change course. But it looks like you're ready. I'll send you on your way. Almost forgot to tell you, leap over the fish that pop up or you'll lose coins. Oh wow, so we wanted to switch it. They don't look like they are. Mm-hmm. like 20 coins. Trade coins at the modest roll for 4 coins. First time, as a first time bonus, I'll give you 1 4 coin for 60 of your coins. You know, 4 coins are green ones, 10 coins got more coins. You got 20 coins, but that's not enough to cash in, so I'll hold on to it for you. Come back and try again. It's something I picked up and keep good luck. A knock knock shell.